Now I thought I'd share some of my favorite prom fail tweets from you guys. Here we go. The first one's from @JackJasonJames2. He says, my mom volunteered to be a chaperone. She stood near the dance floor all night and gave me thumbs up whenever we made eye contact.
Oh. All right.
That's my Casanova right there.
Ask her to dance.
This one's from @WhatTheFelk.
Wait, who?
She says, my date and my mom went to greet each other, but turned the same way and kissed on the lips.
Oh. For about 20 minutes.
No.
And she gave him a thumbs up the whole time. Maybe it wasn't. That's weird.
Yeah, that's odd. It's gonna be an awkward limo ride there. This one's from @MirandaNiner. She says, my date stormed out of the room when he wasn't elected prom king and yelled, it's all political!
Come on.
I demand a recount! For I should be the prom king, of course. Not Terry. Me. I also want to be the queen as well. Rule the whole prom. Now I'm off. Get me my carriage. Before it turns back into a pumpkin. I want to leave all of you people. No slow dancing for me. No thank you. It's beneath me. I should be king of this whole situation. Well, I think I've said enough. Enjoy the rest of the prom. Goodbye, everybody.
My car won't stop.
I'll stay. All right, I'll stay. If you beg me, beg me.
Boo, boo.
No, all right, I'll stay. This one's from @MattTimorian. He says, I went to private school and we weren't allowed to dance because dancing is a, quote, vertical position with a horizontal desire.
What?
Take all the fun out of everything. Come on, man. You got to call it Footloose, man.
Man, that's Fruit Loops, G.
This one's from @SmithComaBeth. She says, the place my date rented his tuxedo from forgot to include a cummerbund, so he picked up he picked me up wearing a tux with a heavyweight wrestling belt.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're gonna have a great time. I'm gonna snap you open.
That's it.
Oh, Slim Jim.
Oh, Slim Jim.
Snap you like a Slim Jim. You're with
right.
me, right?
Yeah.
Come on. Judas Priest.
This one's from @DLish. She says, I got stuck in the middle of a dance circle and didn't know what to do, so I just sat down. Oh. That makes me feel bad. Yeah. It's like, even the people in the circle are like, this is weird.
Oh,
yeah.
You're right.
You're weeding us out. Yeah, weirding us out.
He pays for that.
One from @ChrisKanya98. He says, I exchanged every last dollar I had for singles and made it rain at prom. I spent $113 and nobody remembers that it happened.
Oh, hey, I'm done.
Yeah,
$113. Remember that?
No, I do not. Oh. I'm so sorry. But now everyone remembers Chris. This one, last one here from @RamizAnsari. He says, one year my mom came to take pictures of me. The camera on her phone was turned around, so instead she took about 40 selfies.
I got it all laid out for you, right?
Those are our Tonight Show hashtags. To check out more of our favorites, go to tonightshow.com/hashtags or submit yours by downloading our Tonight Show app, available on iTunes and for Android.
Thanks for checking out our video. Click here to watch more, and then click over here to subscribe. Everyone who subscribes gets a free cat. That's totally true. Look at it. It's a great cat, isn't it? Everyone gets one. It's so fun. Love cats. They're my favorite. This one's a fat cat. He's a fat cat. He's a fat cat. He's the fat cat.